child.
Who isn't even here?
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Ha 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 ha!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
Son of a witch.
More blood! curse you!
You're the one who's cursed.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. If all my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Everything
would be if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster. It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
If it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. I gotta do this. Can't get caught in that. Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
That's not good.
Thank you.
Shit.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Now stay down.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
I'm coming, Rose.
Like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's second this. Madam. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Prince, I'll die on the world's butt! Is the prince in there? What's wrong, Ethan?
So this is the power of father love, huh? Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch for Ender for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son! You know how I felt, spending years under the bitch's thumb. The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn friend!
The clock is ticking, Ethan. Put it down, don't you?
Rose's power at one! Right after I murder her!
Your funeral!
This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
My seat, huh? Damn it, I'm getting nowhere. Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're up the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold until I get there. I'm overhead, boss.
Good. I'll signal with the locator. I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Ah, little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you?
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her, now!
Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. Desires will be fulfilled!
No!
Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of
not letting you get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
The Metamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. For my daughter. I've never seen a human live without a heart. Are you sure you're not? Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need of Rose now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I can take any form I desire. A bird, a beast, a frog, even a wife. The villagers, those four nations, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
This is how you end, the villagers. To ensure I never see your face.
Rose! It's all right, Rose. It's all right.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. You tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.